Yeah, hello. I'm just testing out this live streaming on YouTube. So. Okay. All right, so let's see what we have here. Okay. I need to switch up the players. Rotate around a bit. Or else the winning will last the other competition. Red carded. Okay, let's see. The fuck? Okay, Edmond Mensa, I think this nigga is from Ghana. I can see his comments. Kwasi Jimmy. Abua, stop cursing. What? Okay, what? He must be from Ghana. I know a couple of niggas from Ghana. My motherland, I'm from Ghana. But I'm virtually not there. Yeah, what the? Okay, let me provide you with a bit of entertainment. Good football. PSG will be a really tough team to play against, and I need to be really on my guard. Okay. Playing away, so I should be in the wicket. Okay. I'm gonna try as hard as I can to not to avoid cursing, but the game may get a bit of me, so.
Improving with age. He's a superstar. Let's skip the
ceremonies in the 90s then. And again, and
it's live. Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match against Barcelona. I'm sure opposition coaches
will miss
him.
Let's roll.
He is here. So we'll show him onto his right foot. But it doesn't work, does it?
No, easier said than done. He's a little genius, and I'd expect him.
Right, that's feedback coming from.
Paris. Plays in goal. Thomas Meunier starts with Liban Kuzawa as the fullbacks, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. The shot's on! And it's gone for a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. Here's Marquinhos. Cavani. Rabiot. Onto Cavani. Gets his foot in there. Break quickly when they get possession. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Making sure there's no turnover.
PSG are really aggressive.
Coutinho incisively with the pass. Rakitic. It's Marquinhos. Cavani. We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, and I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do, and they've got to adjust to that.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Now Messi. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Luis Suarez. Adrian Rabiot. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Now it's Suarez. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Barcelona, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Borussia Dortmund.
Superb 4-1 win. But I just don't think they're going to do the same here. I think they'll get a draw.
Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He might be through. Messi! Messi! Again. You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there,
that was a tough goal to score.
Barcelona are ahead. Neymar. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Neymar. Wonderful work with the ball then. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Whoa.
Oh, just too high.
Yeah, couldn't quite get over the ball.
Piqué. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Prepared to take them on, Luis Suarez. Excellent challenge. Mbappe. Good challenge, and it needed to be. And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Mbappe. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Paredes. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. Jordi Alba. A chance to break away now on the counter. Suarez. Messi. He went in well. Here's Marquinhos. Thomas Meunier. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, then it goes. Great play for the goal from PSG to draw level again.
Oh, it was a smooth, slick finish, that.
Well, well played, Paris Saint-Germain, for their goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Is level. Both sides have scored here now. Semedo. Piqué. Arturo Vidal. Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Rakitic. It's Coutinho. Back with Vidal. Mbappe. Paredes. Given away by PSG. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. The shot's up! Saw the goal and went for it. Going to shoot from here. It was an easy save because he was able to. Won it back with an interception. Shredding it through. The delivery aimed at Cavani. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. In he went with a slide tackle.
A great chance to go in front.
Corner for Paris Saint-Germain. A way to getting into the lead now. Swung in from the corner. He's got a chance to cross. Well, everything to play for in this.
This is a really tough match for me. Need someone to come up on top.
The start now of the second period. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Cavani. Vida. Ivan Rakitic. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Essie. I can miss that.
That's good support play from his teammates. He's had a go here. Easy work to the keeper here. What about Messi's first half, Alan.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Trying to get the ball. Ivan Rakitic. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He's cut that out well, well read. He screened the ball well there. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Whipped in from the wide area. There's Labiot. Very good stop here. Neymar on the set piece, the corner. Rabiot! It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Neymar's corner, opting to punch that corner away. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Live at Kusawa. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Cleared away, well away from goal. No doubt that they want to get the substitute on now, Paris Saint-Germain. Here's Marquinhos, Meunier, Adrien Rabiot, Thomas Meunier. Arturo Vidal. Semedo. And it goes wide to Messi. Rakitic to put them in front, and there's the goal to put them in front. Count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so, but he was there, right place, right time.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Edinson Cavani. Arturo Vidal.
Semedo.
Pleasing on the eye, no great risk at the moment in their own half. They're in behind the defenders.
Real opening now.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Arturo Vidal. PSG are going to make a change now. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Probing the pass. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Bastard to get the throw. I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Busquets. Here's Vidal. Return to Busquets. Messi.
teammates arriving for the cutback here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Jordi Alba. Here's the shot.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Neymar. Bernat. Deflected out for a throw. It's Marquinhos. Paris Saint-Germain putting together attack after attack. But they need a goal.
They do need a goal. And the way things have shaped up in the last 10 minutes, you can't see one coming, Martin.
Looking for an opening. There's a good control build-up. A timely challenge. Good place to win the ball here.
This could bring them level.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hand for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
That's a splendid clearance. Luis Suarez.
Lionel Messi! And it is! And it's a goal for Barcelona!
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
No, oh, Buffon.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Four more minutes. Cavani, Bernat, Neymar. It's Marquinhos. Rabiot, here's Marquinhos. Adrian Rabiot, Paredes. We've got two added minutes, that's been signaled now. Verratti.
Paredes.
Now Rabiot.
Paredes.
Defended well.
Well, I know what we'll do right now.
That's the win for Barcelona. They've squeezed across the line with the win in a game that's been nip and tuck right from the start.
Yeah, one of those victories where they had to work extremely hard. The manager, I'm sure, in that dressing room would be delighted.
So how did you think Lionel Messi did in the game today, Alan?
So often we think of his creative abilities, that knack of picking out a pass, but today it was all about his finishing. Really good couple of goals in this team win.
With the ball over the top, he might be through. Messi, he's done it again. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, then it goes.
Great play for the goal from PSG to draw level again.
Oh, it was a smooth, slick finish that.
Delivery aimed at Cavani.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right.
And he went with a slide tackle.
A great chance to go in front.
Corner for Paris Saint-Germain. A way to getting into the lead now.
Paredes.
Now the shot. Very good stop here. Neymar on the set piece, the corner.
Rabiot! It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
Rakitic to put them in front. And there's the goal to put them in front.